Okay, another one of these legend fucking road things that take forever. Hopefully this one's not as grindy as the last one. Guess I need to make a party for beating Reds. There without a rising rush. Do it fast and without a rising rush. Oh, I already have a blue team, a blue EX team. And just convert that into a blue team. Actually, I can keep it as the blue EX team for now, because speed's one of the things. Place you get. Another real blue. What am I gonna do? I boost him. Those are all Saiyans too. He's a Saiyan booster, that's why I wasn't on the blue team. But if I actually use him and use these two, that works because they're all Saiyans. Probably use him until he gets stronger. I think he's got a higher power level. And items. That was a hard one. Watch, I missed something because I didn't pay enough attention. Oh, I had to land the first attack. Shit. Oh, do it again. Do it right this time. Try not to embarrass yourself. No, none of that. Need to bring Trunks to use a main ability. Use another party so I don't have to redo the skills on that one. I think I have a Trunks party already. Isn't it? Yeah. Probably here. Ooh, getting a little too close. Trying to kill you yet. I didn't even scroll down and look at all of them. So I don't know at all what I need. And my brain's a little gone right now. I just did like 50 hours straight of Atlas and then slept for just a few hours. Raided the shit out of some trolls. Fought against some Chinese people. You know, the usual. Feels easier than the other Legends Road event. Granted, I have these two maxed out guys, but and the other Legends event seemed a lot harder. Maybe I just haven't hit the hard fights yet. Oh shit. Yeah. Ain't gonna be able to do that. Not yet. Is that gonna be, yeah, it's gonna be the theme of this one. I don't think I even have that one. Like the blue one I don't have. I have a yellow one. Which is gonna be rough. Yeah, I don't have the... only... unless Gotenks count and bring the purple one. I think you Oh, you probably gotta buy them from the shop like the other one. That's what you had to do with the youth Goku. Buy him from the shop a whole bunch of shit, and it's gonna be a pointless grind to get him leveled up. Nice delay. And with the yellow event, I also had to grind people up because I didn't have any yellow characters. This I already have two blues. I guess I have three if you want to include that or that, but either of them are impressive. Oh, yeah, I could do the Rising Rush one too, but I don't know, I'll do that with the Trunks when I get them. Rush. No, that wasn't... Almost made me use another character. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess that's it for now for this event, because I'm out of things. I'll go look at the shop, see what I can buy, see if I can already buy the Trunks. And start training his little ass. Not clear within 35 counts. That's a danger. And the energy tickets are the key to getting it done. Also want to get him as soon as possible so I can start using him in the event, so focus on him first. I got it in me to burn through energy tickets right now anyways. That's a last day of the event scramble and get it done thing. Lacking. That's like the third one of those seasons in a row I didn't bother maxing out and doing all the things I'm supposed to do. I just haven't been playing the game as much. Mainly because of Atlas. A lot of Atlas. A ridiculous amount of Atlas. Unhealthy amount. I mean, he's got a future team. I was thinking about making one of those. Didn't look like he had Mai on it, though. Mine was gonna have Mai, but I never made it. People would probably like, hey, where you been? You haven't played Atlas in 20 minutes. How did the dodge after it already fucking happened? And, that's not who I switched to, but whatever. Oh, that didn't work how I thought it would. Why not? I need to land one for the daily. Nah, I don't think I've used one of those this whole match, so he probably predicted it. Yeah. Where are you getting all the key from?
The fight started really easy and ended really hard. Alright, well, that should knock out the dailies. And I'm done.